I am from a small town in Lithuania. There's nothing there, no opportunities. A friend of a friend said he knew a factory job in the UK. He said the salary was much better and work conditions were good. I read through the contract, but I found it confusing. I contacted a local organization for advice. They said that certain parts of the agreement were vague. Payment was not guaranteed and I risked being trapped in a terrible situation. I decided not to go.